It's happening right now. A crash just shut down a portion of Holly Eva Road near the boat harbor. This is why. At about 7 o'clock tonight, emergency officials say a vehicle struck a pole and then wound up driving right into the water. According to EMS, three boys ages 16 to 17 were able to get out themselves by the time responders arrived. They were taken to the hospital for further treatment.